be named the winner of this event. Dave Thomas, I'm excited and ready to go. What about you?
I'm ready to go, John Darr. Let's go ahead and meet these teams on the field. On the red line, team 2451.
That's a team from St. Charles, Illinois. They're known as Poundage.
Next up, team 48.
First team 48 drives a robot they call the Extreme Machine. From Warren, Ohio, it's team Elite.
And making it all the way to the finals here at MVRC, preseason rookie team 99-98.
They're the pride of Sharon, Pennsylvania. They're not the droids you're looking for.
This side of the field, we're gonna find team 379.
Proudly representing Girard City Schools, they are the RoboCats.
Next up, team 156.
From Fairview, Pennsylvania, RPM, Robotics Plus Mayhem. Storm shutters are being closed. Perfect opportunity to remind you that this is the last call for these great orange t-shirts. If you'd like a crew shirt of your own, get it now before they're gone.
All right, and with that, we are ready to get started with finals match number one, best two out of three. Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
Movement on the field now as the storm rages, tied up 15 all, 4 seconds left in this opening period. Period comes to a close. Storm shutters are open. Drivers have again regained a visual sight of their machines. Red Alliance scores quickly. They have a 1-point advantage early in the second period. Blue Alliance able to score cargo in one of the cargo bays of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. They regain the lead, 27-26. 47-80 for the Blue Alliance. Tried to extend that lead. Ended up losing their grip on that cargo pod. Unable to score it. Team 48, near side of the field for the Red Alliance. Scores cargo now. Keeping the Red Alliance in it. 35-30 in this first finals match. Winner of the series will be named champion. Blue Alliance regains the lead. 39-33. Red Alliance trying to get something going. Team 48 attaches a hatch panel on the near side Red Alliance rocket ship. Cargo continues to be loaded into the Blue Alliance cargo ship thanks to the RoboCats. The number one Alliance versus the number two Alliance. 30 seconds remaining. This one is too close to call. All tied up now, 42 even. 24-51 tries to attach and does a hatch panel on the far side, unable to get it to stick. Red Alliance is gambling it all now for the end game, 48 on half level three. Blue Alliance struggles to get RPM on half level two. That's it, this one is over. An unbelievably close match. Back and forth it went throughout the majority of the 2.5 minutes. It's all gonna come down to the end game. Blue Alliance with a robot on hab level three, hab level two, and hab level one. Red Alliance able to get two robots on hab level one, one on hab level three. Entering the end game, Blue Alliance had a 1-point advantage. Was it enough to hang on? Scores are being updated. Last of the field refs are entering their data. Scores are being tabulated as we speak. And here are your official results. Your winner, the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance wins this one 68-63. No penalties, but the Blue Alliance ended up earning 21 hab climbing points during the end game. That was enough to put them up and over the edge. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Team 48, your Red Alliance captain, has just submitted their timeout coupon. This will be a 6-minute timeout charged to the Red Alliance. Once again, team 25-44, stand by. You are our lone backup team. In the event that one of the Red Alliance robots is unable to continue, first team 25-44 will be called into action. Alliance captains, there are 5 minutes, 5 minutes remaining in this timeout. Alliance Captains, Alliance Captains, here are 3 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in this official timeout.